Thank you so much. That was terrible.
I don't need to tell you how amazing you are, but as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing? You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Agent, I'm getting word of a hostage situation in Hell's Kitchen on West 42nd. We could use your help, to put it mildly.
Presence detected.
dispatch escorts to get these people home. Grateful you got there in time.
You just saved my behind.
Mercy drop at the playground on West 43rd. Could use your help with this one.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence and some big corporate negligence. Had a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
Yeah, sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to move.
We're just trying to dry off. Give us a break.
Okay, I'm sorry, but you'll have to take your things and vacate the area. This is private property, and you're obstructing traffic.
Ain't no traffic here, man. Come on.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back. Honey, listen to me. I don't care what the Andersons told
you. Hey, watch, asshole!
No, not you. Just get the kids packed, and don't forget Melissa's medicine. We're getting out of the city.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out. I'm live on the air at 7.
Judy, they want you in the boardroom.
God, it's getting crazy up there. You know, I thought of taking the day off and calling in sick. My throat's a bit sore. But with the compensation reviews coming up,
hey, Judy?
Judy, where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. I guess I thought that maybe, just maybe, we'd put humanity first.
Security.
Matthew, Miss Walters is coming down. Could you detain her, please?
Judy? Okay.
few months, we might have a cure, but what we could do right now is to treat symptoms. It's better for everyone. Well?
Let me be blunt. We are not a charity. I hear they're close to a cure anyway.
So you're willing to let people die because it's not in your job description?
Oh, fuck you, Alan. I have kids, but I'm thinking about their future after this thing blows over.
The point stands, we don't have a cure and we've got to look after our shareholders. The profit we accrue can go towards researching a cure.
That's exactly my point.
Active echo beacon detected.
Miss Walters, I need you to wake.
Let go of me!
What's going on over there?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Front of me.
Jesus, Rick. Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing. You got anything on that?
No, but hang on. The story isn't over yet.
Damn, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexix was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed. I'll see if I can track down this Rick Velassi character. Thanks, Agent.
Active echo beacon detected.
Dispatch to patrol. We've tracked stolen medical supplies to a park on West 42nd. I need someone to recover those meds.
Missing supply crate located.
There's more people here.
I wonder where green poison came from.
Right now! Stop messing around! The JTF could be here any minute!
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Thank you.
know that, right?
Now entering a safe area.